Hey everybody, Kithasolus here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. Ooh, cool, item. Hey, cool, another magic flask. We are in the depths of something.
Can I just...
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
Demons, till death do us part.
Practicing your vows?
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
Wow. Apparently my allergies are getting the better of me today. So I do apologize for the sniffling.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love gassing games.
Too shabby.
Not shabby. Not shabby at all. Rusted bit.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really?
Here's hoping she don't joins our side.
What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
That's a heck of a plan.
We must be doubly cautious. Right.
Watch this! You like that?
Solid!
Mind if I take this one off?
No! I'm going to make a lady bloody her own hands.
I'm going to wait for that. Hey, watch it!
Creme brulee, the yes, they do
her. She was not quite right.
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
It's going to be weird. This is going to be a weird day. Jump over the railing.
Is it safe?
Not everything's gonna...
What? Did something collapse?
I knew that was gonna be a thing. Another question is, up here.
You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here. Any flower time? Plow right through them?
Damn it. Die, everyone! Die!
Nothing to it.
That was perfect.
How's everyone?
Well, that was a little bit, more than I expected.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Okay. Let's see if we can't do this the third time without falling again. What about me hitting this button? Do you not fucking get? What the shit? That would explain why I can't fucking do that. It's not letting me teleport. Why is it not letting me teleport? I can't even jump. It won't even let me fucking attempt to jump across it. Okay. So whatever item is up there, we're never gonna get it. This fucking, this dungeon is pissing me off. So far that's two items that's completely locked away from being able to get. Very much is taunting me. Yep, it's completely impossible to get back across that. Well, that just absolutely sucks. Hold on. I just noticed there was a way on the map that I hadn't tried yet. Well, at least it makes it up with Mega Phoenix. It's trying to make it up to me. The fact that I can't teleport in here, that's actually kind of fucked. Apparently my friends back there can't fucking run to save their lives either.
Saw that coming.
Well, there's a demon.
Here comes the big one!
Right on cue.
And it's got friends.
Guy.
Get your asses out of here, all of you!
Get back!
What are you doing, girl? Okay, so let me warp in combat, but not out of combat.
Huh? What the?
Never too many stairs. I got a bad about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever they go on. On and on and on.
Yeah. destroy the bastard!
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Okay. Damn it. They literally degrade over time. I don't want to go that way. Oh, the stairs they go on. On and on and on. Okay. Yep, it was very much taunting me. Okay. Here we go. There we go. For those of you who come onto my streams just to tell me you're watching somebody else, that's a really good way to get on my nerves. So, do it at your own risk.
I need now.
Ice Pupe!
Why does it feel like I am fighting these guys alone? Because I am fighting these guys alone.
Cross.
Good idea.
That is beautiful.
Let's go.
Right.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't.
Bloody fuck.
Unless she deserves.
Let's do this.
Right.
Well, here we are.
Fall. Whew. Okay, so nothing in this room. There, apparently.
It's a crossroads.
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Talisman.
Oh.
Still can't teleport, by the way.
Yeah.
Only in combat. Jesus! Am I really the only fucking one fighting? I am apparently the only one fighting.
Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
That's
nothing.
Get back!
What is with this fucking part of the game and my companions ditching me? Seriously?
Light drop that up more quickly.
My companions seem to like ditching me just a little bit.
Okay.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
Not really.
Gotcha!
Fuck's sake. I'm sorry, guys. I have to do Elemancy really quick.
Out of the way!
Hi there, opening.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's not bad. Never knew what hit him.
Fuck's sake. That was only one cat.
Not good.
What? I was blocking you, fucking game.
Count on it. You don't say. Yeah, right on. Could have said it better myself.
I was blocking, you stupid fucking game.
No walk in the park.
I think this game kind of delights in pissing me off. Okay. And sadly, we've gone a little bit over time on this one, so for now, this is Kit the Soulless signing off. Until next time, everybody. Bye-bye!